Welcome to ADHD YouTube channel. In this video, we'll talk about brand named Adderall versus generic Adderall, or also known as mixed amphetamine salts. In our practice at Trifecta, a lot of times patients do ask us why all of a sudden their medicines stop working. And specifically, a lot of times people are referring to generic Adderall. Adderall is actually not one medicine, but four medicines in one. Adderall is combined four different amphetamine salts in one tablet. So whenever a generic manufacturer makes their version of Adderall, which is called mixed amphetamine salts, the only thing they're responsible for is to prove to the government that this particular preparation that they're making is at least 80% to 120% contains as many amphetamines as a branded Adderall. But they're a little less responsible for exactly what is going to be the combination, what is going to be the mix between those four different salts, and also how did they package it, and they're not really responsible for how quickly or where in the body it'll exactly be absorbed. So as a result, results vary. And with certain generic manufacturers, some patients feel that they're really not getting hardly any medicine at all, or not getting effective medicine. So here's a remedy. The first remedy is take a look at the manufacturer. There's always a name on the bottle saying who made that particular preparation. Take a look at what exactly is the manufacturer that produces the medicine that has the best kind of effect. And also let your doctor know, let us know exactly what kind of a generic is preferred. This is something that can always be a part of the prescription. And also the medical offices can call around to different pharmacies to see exactly who has the right kind of a generic for this particular patient. And that tends to be a consistent supply. So if you got, Sandoz, Adderall here once, chances are you'll get it again next month. And of course, when it comes to Adderall XR, this is a sustained release preparation. Many sustained release preparations that are manufactured by generic manufacturers, they don't have the same kind of a sustained release properties. So for some patients, generic Adderall XR would have to be replaced by either branded version or something like Vyvanse, which is a branded preparation of amphetamines that is very sustained released and a lot of times is not varied from one pharmacy to the next. Thank you for listening. We'll see you in the next video.